StormRunner Load is a cloud-based performance testing tool available via software as a service. When first launched in September 2014, it was a solution for web and mobile application performance testing. However, it now supports a growing list of applications, including SAP, Oracle, and Citrix. So who is it most relevant for? Well, any company in any sector who doesn't have a performance testing tool, has revenue generating or critical systems, and needs the certainty of knowing that they will perform under different load conditions, is ready to step up to a flexible, scalable, and cost-effective solution, whose business has seasonal or other peaks in demand, such as Black Friday, that can overload the IT infrastructure. So first, let's look at the problems it solves. For the business, it's a flexible performance testing tool without the need for a long-term licensing commitment. For the head of testing, it's a simple, smart, and scalable solution that provides considerable benefit without significant budget. And for the tester, it's easy to create scripts, tests, and to understand the test results. Any tool can load the application until performance becomes unacceptable. However, StormRunner Load gives insight to understand why the application is slow and where to focus the attention to resolve the problem. So what are the main benefits of StormRunner Load? It's simple. It's easy to use with realistic scripting and tests and scripts which can be uploaded in minutes. It's smart, using predictive analytics which provide real-time information and problem-solving recommendations from a few to 5 million users without needing to add additional hardware. It's relevant for DevOps, Agile, and waterfall performance testing. You can test from around the globe using load generators in the Amazon and Azure clouds, as well as using your own load generators. You can simulate real network conditions on LAN, WAN, or mobile networks, which is something that currently no one else can do. There is support for all mainstream browsers, and new functionality is delivered several times each year. So what is it not good at? Well, if you wanted to test a COM/DCOM or FTP application, StormRunner Load is not the tool to use. However, you can still use LoadRunner, which still has the widest range of supported protocols and applications. So how is it better than the competition? Well, I could pick on several things, but the three which really stand out are the realistic scripts that it generates, the reporting and analytics, and there's network virtualization. Put these things together, it's just something that the competition has just not got to grips with yet. So what about the price? It's available as a SaaS solution, so there's no initial setup cost or hardware to deploy. It can be rented by the month for ongoing testing, and there are discounts for longer periods of time, or by the hour for ad hoc or peak load testing. For example, currently, testing to 500 concurrent users and renting for 1 month would cost £2,500. Testing to 500 concurrent users and buying enough virtual user hours for 5 1.5-hour tests would cost £800. The latest release has added support for the third-party monitoring solution, AppDynamics, as well as MicroFocus's own monitoring solution, and New Relic and Dynatrace. One of my personal favorites is that virtual users and virtual user hours can now be used in the same performance test, increasing the flexibility and reducing the cost of performance testing. There is a new executive summary which gives a high-level overview of the test results. So what of the future direction? Will MicroFocus tell me that StormRunner Load will continue to increase the range of technologies supported whilst maintaining the ease of use? If you have any questions on StormRunner Load, please leave them in the comments below, or if you think it's time to book a trial, please follow the link in the description.